Cooper. This is a game of knowledge, speed, and challenges where two teams face off against each other in a battle of useless information. The object of our game is to answer as many trivia questions correctly to win. Answering questions correctly gives a team control of the board and an opportunity to play our triple trivia challenge, where bonus points are awarded by guessing the common theme in a series of clues. Now, the last 2 weeks we had first, the administrators from two schools, Ola and Eagles Landing, and then we had students from both of those schools. And we thought we'd make it interesting, and we brought back the winners of both of those 2 weeks. So today, we have the administrators from Ola versus the students from Eagles Landing. Lots of bragging rights at stake right now. So our red team, let's introduce, we have the Ola administrators. Ross, welcome back. Would you reintroduce us to your teammates, please?
My name's Ross Sittings. I'm principal at Ola High School.
My name's Lisa Gugino, and I'm assistant principal at Ola Middle School.
And I'm Tommy Thompson. I'm assistant principal at Ola High School.
All right. Now, off camera, these administrators said they're a lot more nervous playing these students. So, all right. Welcome, Eagles Landing. Ryan, would you introduce your teammates?
My name is Ryan Fleck, and I'm part of Eagles Landing academic team.
My name is Celia Sawyer, and I'm a senior at Eagles Landing.
My name is Charlie Campbell, and I am not Spartacus.
We understand he doesn't like walks on the beach anymore. We'll talk about that later. All right, let's jump right in and play triple trivia. Okay, here's the first question. Where on the human body is the corrugator muscle? Where on the human body is the corrugator muscle? Nobody? The answer is the forehead. The forehead. All right, next question. Who was the first black guest to be invited to dine at the White House? Red team.
Sammy Davis Jr.
That's incorrect. Have an idea? Booker T. Washington.
Oh.
All right, here's another question. What profession wears a wimple? What profession wears a wimple? A nun. All right, next question. I know somebody's going to know this one. What now famous actor starred as a backup dancer in Michael Jackson's Beat It video? Maybe not. Wesley Snipes. All right, which West Coast NBA team started out as the Buffalo Braves? The LA Clippers. All right, next question. In Chinese astrology, 2011 was the year of the what?
Cat?
Dog.
The rabbit. Good guess. All right. What is Dr. Frankenstein's first name? Victor. All right. Somebody's going to get this one. What is actress Angelina Jolie's real name? Angelie Jolie Voight. Voight.
Yeah.
Okay. What does a phlebotomist do? Oh,
we're not in the field of medicine. Okay.
What country was Hitler born in? Red team.
Germany.
Incorrect. Blue team.
Poland.
Austria. How many hearts does an octopus have?
Three.
Correct!
I need to ask my producer for more questions.
I have no idea.
All right, the red team has control of the board, and they have a history question. A history question. And here we go.
Brutal.
What country suffered the worst two earthquakes in history, killing 830,000 in 1956 and 750,000 in 1976? This is worth 10 points, blue team. Talk about it. If the red team doesn't get it right, you'll have a chance to steal. What country suffered the worst two earthquakes in history, killing 830,000 in 1556 and 750,000 in 1976? Red team?
China.
China's correct for 10 points. That's 10 points for the red team. Now we're going to go and play our triple trivia challenge in a series of three clues. The first is nose. There'll be a series of three clues. This is worth 40 points if you can guess the common theme. The first clue is nose.
Things you blow.
Incorrect, but a good guess. But a good guess. All right, let's have the next player up to the podium.
Hopefully that'll be easier.
All right, here's your question. What does NASA stand for? What does NASA stand for? Nobody? The National Aeronautics and Space Administration. Next question. What is the term for a group of eight musicians? Red team.
Something.
I can't give you credit for that, yeah. But it's so. Octet is correct. All right, you have to try the door. I think they're all just nervous because there's so much at stake today. Science and technology. All right, blue team, here's your question. Your question is, what computer was introduced in 1984 Super Bowl ads? What computer was introduced in 1984 Super Bowl ads? This is worth 10 points for the blue team. I don't think they were born then.
Macintosh?
That's correct. 10 points for the blue team. That ties up the score, 10 and 10. We'll go to our next clue on the Triple Trivia Challenge. As a reminder, your first clue was nose. Your second clue is U.S. presidents. First clue is nose. Second clue is U.S. presidents. This will be worth 30 points if you can get the right answer. Answer?
Things that run.
Things that run, that's correct. That's worth 30 points for the students at Eagles Landing High School. That makes the score 40. Actually makes the score 40 for the Eagles Landing for our blue team and 10 for the red team, our Ola administrators. We're going to have to take a commercial break and we'll be right back.
Summer's just around the corner, and with the help from Above Ground Pros, you can beat the heat and provide some fun in the sun. We offer complete packages starting as low as $17.50. For the cost of a typical family vacation, you can have a vacation in your backyard every summer for the next 20 years. So invite us to your home for a free backyard estimate. For pool sales, installation, services, or liner replacements, call Above Ground Pros today or find packages and product information on the web at AboveGroundPros.com.
Hello, I'm Jerry Poole, owner of Affordable Dock and Door, your Broken Springs experts, located in Henry County since 1994. Our expert technicians are ready to meet all your residential and commercial needs. We give free estimates and are licensed and insured. We install and repair all types of garage doors and openers and have same-day service in most cases. Don't delay. Call us today at 770-957-9400 or visit us at affordabledoorsnow.com.
There's nothing more relaxing than watching a fire in a fireplace or grilling out in your backyard. If you're looking for a clean and efficient way to do that, then All About Gas is the place to stop. A family-owned Christian-based business with over 70 years of combined experience, All About Gas has everything from fireplaces, gas logs, outdoor grills, gas lights, stoves, gas, wood, and pellet, and more. Easy and convenient, our staff will answer any questions you have about gas appliances and help you through sales, installation, and service. They're all about you, and they're all about gas.
Located in McDonough, Dr. Aurelius Archie practices a full scope of general and cosmetic dentistry with expertise ranging from porcelain veneers to dental implants, crowns, and bridges, and can literally redesign your smile.
Dr. Archie helps us feel confident about our smiles.
I chose Arch Dent because of the friendly and caring staff. And Dr. Archie uses the latest dentistry technology in his practice.
Call our office at 770-320-8792.
Bellamy Strickland is your one-stop service center for your vehicle. From car washes and detailing to oil changes, repairs, and tires, we give you low pricing options on parts and service to help meet your budget. We sell our tires with a 30-day price-back guarantee with lifetime tire rotation. Come experience the best car wash and service in Henry County. Our professional technicians are ready to serve you. So come visit us at Bellamy Strickland Chevrolet, Pontiac GMC in McDonough, where service sells.
Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper.
Super Duper.
If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz.
Black Tie is located in Stockbridge across from Sonic. Mention this commercial and receive free shoes for your entire wedding party or receive $30 off your next prom order.
Do you want fabulous window treatments but don't know where to start? Lady Diane's Custom Window and Bed Treatments is a design and fabrication studio that has served the Atlanta area for more than 27 years. We are window treatment specialists who take great pride in the quality of our work, so nearly everything is made on site. During your in-home design consultation, we will help you select the perfect fabrics and styles for your home. Whether you want to perk up one room or want a complete home makeover, we can help you create the home of your dreams with everything from blinds and shades to bedding and draperies. Come in anytime to Lady Diane's Custom Window and Bed Treatments.
Give your children a solid education in a safe Christian environment at the new Living Word Christian Academy. Living Word Christian Academy provides the Abeka curricula, low teacher-to-student ratio, and a family-focused, Christ-centered atmosphere.
Now offering grades K-5 through 8th grade, Living Word Christian Academy is a ministry of Living Word on the move.
Call Living Word Christian Academy at 770-957-9872. Call today.
I love having a clean house, especially when somebody else cleans it.
Call today for a free in-home estimate from your local Merry Maids.
I trust Merry Maids, and I know every week my place is going to look fantastic.
Merry Maids, relax. It's done.
Moss Pond Jewelry and Guns, family owned and in business 36 years. We loan on anything of value, and we loan the most money on jewelry, guns, cars, boats, or trailers. We have the largest inventory of firearms on the south side with an on-site gunsmith. We have a complete line of reloading equipment and offer gun classes and reloading seminars. Our professional, knowledgeable, friendly staff is always on hand to serve you. The best jewelry selection at wholesale prices. Moss Pond Jewelry and Guns, 15 minutes north of McDonough on Terra Boulevard.
My Kids Tumble Bus, a gym on wheels, is a magical adventure of fun and fitness where wishes come true. At birthday parties, preschool academies, or daycares, we help your kids have a great time enjoying the fantastic sports of gymnastics. Our new Dance and Cheer Bus will bring the fun and joy of dance and cheerleading to your kids as well. Call My Kids Tumble Bus today.
Hello, I'm Steve Nail, president of Nail Heating and Air Conditioning. Comfort and peace of mind. With Nail Heating and Air Conditioning, you get certified drug-free workers, a lifetime warranty on your installations, and a 100% satisfaction guarantee. We can design the perfect indoor comfort environment for you. Clean air, humidity control, lower bills. You can't lose. Call today for your free in-home estimate. Simple, worry-free comfort from someone you trust. Nail Heating and Air Conditioning.
If you are looking for professional electrical services, look no further. Friendly folks are ready to help you at Newton Electric Supply in Covington. We have been satisfying customers for 40 years, providing both experience and quality merchandise such as Milwaukee Tools and exceptional service at competitive prices. Three generations of the Smith family and trusted professional employees are always ready to solve any and all of your electrical needs. Give us a call. No job is too small.
Welcome to the Bridge Grill and Oyster Bar, serving only the freshest Gulf Coast and North Atlantic oysters on the half shell. The Bridge is Henry County's only true oyster bar. The Bridge also serves a large selection of sandwiches, salads, wings, and burgers. Open for lunch daily at 11:30. The Bridge is located on Hudson Bridge Road, a quarter mile west of I-75 in the Angel Plaza. Come to the Bridge, meet your friends, and enjoy our beautiful covered deck. See you at the Bridge.
Administrators against the Eagles Landing students, and our score is 40 for the students and 10 for the administrators. Remember, that can change very quickly, so let's bring up the next player.
We'll go to another question.
All right. How many teeth does an adult human normally have?
32.
That's correct for control of the board. Spin the wheel. Pop culture. All right, let's ask a pop culture question here. And here is your question. Which TV detective was wheelchair bound? Which TV detective was wheelchair bound?
Ironside.
That's correct. Worth 10 points for the red team. All right, that brings our score to 20 for Ola, the Ola administrators, and 40 for the Eagles Landing students. And the red team gets to play the Triple Trivia Challenge. We'll reveal the first clue, and that clue is broom. Remember, there'll be two additional clues. We're looking for a common theme. The first clue is broom. This would be worth 40 points if they can come up with the theme.
Things with a handle.
That's correct. Yeah! That's revealed. That's worth 40 points, so that brings the score to 60 for the old administrators and 40 for the students. Let's reveal the other two clues. The second clue was door. And the third clue is CB operator. They all have handles. Good job, red team. All right, let's jump right in and play another round. Come up to the podium. We'll ask another question. In the movie Fargo, how was Steve Buscemi's character killed? In the movie Fargo, how was Steve Buscemi's character killed? Nobody? Put through a wood shredder.
Huh? You have it.
All right. Next question. In what year did MTV first air? In what year did MTV first air?
1981.
That's correct.
Yes.
Control of the board. Get to spin the wheel. Top Air Ryan was nowhere near alive during that time. And you will get a history question. All right, remember, blue team, you may get an opportunity to steal here. This is for the red team, and it's worth 10 points. What Eastern European city was the last city to be liberated into World War II? What Eastern European city was the last city to be liberated in World War II?
East Berlin.
That's not correct. Blue team, do you have an answer?
Berlin.
Incorrect. The correct answer is Prague. Prague. All right, next player, come up to the podium. Who's up? All right, and here's your question. Name the primary colors. Red team.
Red, yellow, and blue.
That's correct for 10. Control the board. All right, spin that wheel. History. History question. All right, here's your question. What country used the deadly nerve gas sarin against its Kurdish minority in the 1990s? What country used the deadly nerve gas sarin against its Kurdish minority in the 1990s?
Iraq.
That's correct. 10 points for the red team. All right, we're going to go back to our triple trivia challenge. And our next clue, we have a new one. And the first clue is ice skates. The first clue is ice skates.
Things with blades.
That's correct.
Yes.
All right, that brings the total for the red team to 110. Our blue team has 40 points. We're out of time, so we're going to have to go to commercial break. And when we come back, we'll play Flash Challenge. Remember, anybody can come ahead at the Flash Challenge. Stay tuned.
When it comes to buying flooring for your home, there's only one flooring store to visit, Carpet One Floor and Home. With the largest selection of beautiful, stylish carpets on sale, plus brand name hardwood flooring, laminate, and tile, you'll find everything you need to make your home look its best, all at great low prices. From service to selection, no other flooring store helps you bring out the lasting beauty and value of your home like Carpet One Floor and Home of the Beautiful Guarantee.
Pegasus Residential is proud to offer two premium communities here in Henry County, Carrington Green and Villas at South Point. If you are accustomed to luxury, shopping convenience, sophistication, and carefree living, our properties offer that as well as quiet relaxation, luxurious and elegant interiors, and a safe home environment. Whatever your interest, you'll have the time to pursue them while enjoying all the benefits of maintenance-free living. Give us a call today or visit us online.
Clearwater Pools and Supply can help you save up to 90% on your pool energy bill thanks to energy solutions from Hayward Pool Products. The savings gives you less time at work and more time to relax and enjoy the sunshine with the easy-to-operate and environmental-friendly Hayward Energy Efficient product line. Clearwater Pools can install Hayward's energy efficient products on your new pool or replacement pool products on your existing pool. So call Clearwater Pools for your easy-to-operate Hayward products. We're totally Hayward.
At D&D Custom Collision, your satisfaction is our number one priority. We'll get you back on the road in no time. You never know what life will throw at you, but when it does, there's always D&D Custom Collision.
Yep, it seems quiet now, but that could change in a minute. Keeping the streets safe for those who abide by the rules.
We got a call of a 401 on Eagles Landing and Corporate Center. Be advised of a possible 2001.
10-4 DDT. I'm westbound, intercepting. DDT, we have a runner. Send backup.
Hey, hold it right there.
Back here, back here. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Back here, back here.
You have the right to remain with good hair. You have the right not to have split ends. Anything you do or say about the coloring of your hair can be used against you in the salon.
Yep, she'll have her day at Damon's design team. Hopefully we'll never see her out in public looking like that again. Well, that's why we're here. That's why we're here.
At Delta Plumbing, we know when it comes to your water heater, you want fast, dependable service. That's why we use high-quality Rheem water heaters, a name you can trust. Our dispatchers send out trained professionals to assess your water heater needs and repair or replace your unit. And after we're done, we'll take your old one when we go. Delta Plumbing is licensed and bonded, and we can get to most jobs that same day. Delta Plumbing, the skills you need, the experience you can trust.
If you're looking for someone to move you locally and out of state, Diamond Moving and Storage is the one to count on. Diamond Moving and Storage, they're very careful with your all of your furniture. They disassemble as well as assemble all of your furniture. They're very trustworthy and honest company. I wouldn't trust anyone else with all my moving needs but Diamond Moving and Storage.
We know there's nothing more important than your family. And when it comes to your family's vision, there's no better place than Fias Family Vision Center in McDonough. Our comprehensive eye exam and large selection of glasses and contacts provide you and your loved ones with quality vision care. Glaucoma diagnosis and treatment, dry eye management, and diabetic eye screenings are just a few of the many services we provide at Fias Family Vision Center. Come see what we're all about.
To your life with the help of Fancy That Jewelry.
Nothing says hometown like Flippin' True Value Hardware on Jotico Road in McDonough. Locally owned and family operated, Flippin' True Value is a second generation family business dedicated to giving each customer individual attention, offering everything from basic hardware, paint, and supplies to unique handcrafted items such as pet houses, needlecrafts, and pottery made on site. Flippin' True Value is what you expect from a hardware store and more. So come in and visit our family today at Flippin' True Value Hardware on Jotico Road in McDonough. Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts is not just your local boutique. They offer so much more. Whether it is business suits, casual wear, evening gowns, or bridal dresses, they have what you're looking for. With new and gently used consigned clothing specializing in sizes from juniors to women's, they also offer shoes, handbags, fashionable jewelry, accessories, home decor, and collector items. Did you know that they carry a full line of Avon products? Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts is located in the Gadsden Village Shopping Center off Jotico Road.
We have the Ola Administrators against the Eagles Landing students, and the students were ahead, but the Ola Administrators moved ahead quickly by winning two rounds of the Triple Trivia Challenge with the one clue. So the score now is 110-40, and we're going to play our Flash Challenge. Who's going to play? Is it our team captains? Mm-hmm. All right, step on up. Remember, we're going to ask a series of questions for 2 minutes. Buzz in if you think you know the answer, and we're going to jump right in and play. Here we go. Here's your first question. 2 minutes on the clock. In what U.S. state can you find Vidalia, the sweet onion city?
Red Georgia.
Team. Georgia, that's worth 10 points for the red team. On the Lone Ranger television series, what was the name of Tonto's horse? Red team.
Bullet.
Incorrect. Scout. Next question. What actress made her TV debut playing Diana Prince, a.k.a. Wonder Woman's little sister, Drusilla? Deborah Winger. In what state is Andy Griffith's Mayberry located?
North Carolina.
That's correct. 10 points for the red team. What Benjamin Franklin invention bore his name? The Franklin stove. Who was the oldest player in the history of Major League Baseball?
Satchel Paige.
That's correct. 10 points for the red team. What do the humps on a camel's back hold? Red team.
Water.
Incorrect. It's actually huge heaps of fat and flesh. Next question. What is the capital of South Dakota? Blue team.
Pierre.
Pierre's correct for 10 points for the blue team. How many times was Elizabeth Taylor married? Red team.
Seven.
Incorrect. Eight. What was Carol Burnett's 1990s comedy series called?
The Carol Burnett Show.
Incorrect. Carol and Company. That was the second one. Next question. Which sitcom premiered in 1988 featured Dr. Harry Weston? Empty Nest. What was the most watched TV show in history when it was...
The MASH finale.
Actually, the final episode of Cheers. Who had a 90s hit with Two Become One? The Spice Girls. In the 96 Olympics, which Michael won both 200 and 400 meters? Michael Johnson. In which U.S. city was the World Trade Center bombed? Red team.
New York City.
New York. That's worth 10 points. That's the end of our Flash Challenge round. We add up the score. We have red team with 150 points. We have blue team with 40. Good job, both of you. Administrators take home the trophy. That's all the team we have this week for Triple Trivia. Stay tuned next week. Thank you.